I just got off the phone with the judge. We got our ticket in. We got a search warrant. For Santiago, Kaufman, all their private estates, and all their company premises. This is what we've been waiting for. No one else has got so close to them. We have a chance to take them out, but we have to work fast. We could wait a few more days until we get information about our last victim, but by that time it might be too late. With every hour we wait, there is a chance that Santiago or Kaufman will learn about this. And if they do, then everything we've worked for will be gone. We can finish this, but we have to be swift, and we need to decide now. James, I know this is officially still your case, so the decision is up to you.
Let's do it. You are right. We can't lose any more time. We need to take them out. Now.
Alex, I need you to coordinate with the tactical team. Carlos, you keep an eye on our DEA friend. I want to make sure he doesn't fuck up anything. What is it, James? You look like you're still not sure about this.
I don't know. It doesn't feel right. There are still some things that don't make sense. And we don't have any solid evidence that would connect the victims to Kaufman or Santiago.
There has to be a link somewhere, right? What about our last victim? Did you ever check her planner?
Planner? There was no planner on the crime scene.
What? Oh, well, I just assumed, you know, since she was a student, she'd keep everything in her planner and all. Never mind, then.
Don't worry about it, James. You did an exceptional job on this case. Thanks to you, the world will be a better place tomorrow. Now get to work. We have a big night ahead of us.
I knew we had to do it. I knew they were involved somehow, and removing the two biggest drug lords from the streets would be best for everyone. But something didn't feel right. I had a few hours before the arrest, and I had one more thing I needed to check. Address from victim's apartment. Could be nothing. Could be the reason she was dead. The address led me to an abandoned warehouse in the middle of nowhere. I had a feeling I was on the right track, but I was afraid of what I might find on the end of it.